We took everything as granted. We thought that every place are same with all the talents and all the facility. But when we travel to Singapore and even Indonesia, many of them do not do electronic hardware. Most of them are in software. So with this, it's very challenging for the startup there if they want to build a hardware product.
There was a golden opportunity for tech startup where many multinational companies started to look for low-cost alternative to automate their processes. We thought, yes, we should grab the opportunity and start our own company. And we wanted to build a great technology product in Malaysia, by Malaysians for the world.
We have a lot of engineers in Penang, but what we lack of is entrepreneurs. So these people can create amazing products, but to market it, that's one of the biggest challenges.